Hey everybody, how's it going? So today I'm going to show you guys how to keep Indian walking sticks. They're phasmid stick bugs. And also I'd like to give a shout out to Jacob Hooper. Thanks very much for becoming my first subscriber. So yeah, it's been a while since I've made a video. And I thought I'd make a quick one here, show you guys my stick bug. Sticky. And here we go. Yeah, it's a pretty corny name, but this is Sticky. I just took her out to show you. This is her enclosure here. So stick bugs are really easy to keep. And I know Sticky's a girl, by the way, or female, because of the fact that they all are. These guys breed asexually, so basically they're all females. And yeah, so they'll just lay eggs on their own when they're adults. It's kind of hard to focus. There we go. It's a bit better. But yeah, this is Sticky. And yeah, she's great. So stick bugs are so easy to take care of. I mean, basically, you just need an enclosure that's a few times their height and, you know, a few times their size. And you just have to fill it up with sticks and branches for them to climb on. And I think they're pretty much fine at room temperature. I mean, she is. But I do keep her a bit warmer. I notice she tends to mold a lot more often. And I got her when she was, like, really small. Like, she was probably the size of my pinky finger when I first got her. And, like, she's grown a lot. And these guys eat... Well, when you get them, usually the people you bought them off of will start them off eating romaine lettuce, and that's what I feed mine still. But they'll eat other, like, berry tree or bush, like, different berry leaves and things like that. Like, you can, they love, apparently they like raspberry leaves and things like that. But once you switch them from romaine lettuce to that, apparently they won't go back, so you'll have to keep feeding them what you switch them to. So, I don't know, I think romaine lettuce is the most simple thing to feed them, and she's healthy, she's eating, she's fine. And they're nocturnal, yeah. So, they don't do much. It's at night that you'll see them walking around and exploring and eating. And, I mean, they're good pets, they're really interesting. I mean, yeah, they're really easy to take care of. You don't really actually need soil in here. You shouldn't have the humidity too high, but you want to make sure they have lots of room and an average humidity of, like, I guess 50%, maybe 60, just so that when they molt, you know, you don't want your insect having any molting problems, because once it molts bad, there's no turning back, you know? It's pretty much lost. And don't worry about these guys losing their legs, or any legs, by the way, because this one was missing, like, two or three legs when I got it at first, okay? So, like, three legs out of six wasn't looking too good. But then they just keep growing them back. You just make sure they're eating. I mean, you can actually hand feed them a lot. If you just take a little piece of lettuce and wave it around in front of them and just put it against their mouth, they'll usually... I can't really zoom in. Sorry, guys. It's not really... It's not sharp. This is a bad camera. I need to get a good camera. But yeah, they'll start eating right away. And, you know, just make sure they're eating. You can tell by the thickness of their abdomen. It should be the same with their overall thickness as the rest of the body. And, you know, if they're healthy, just, you know. And those limbs will grow back slowly but surely. So don't worry if you get a stick bug missing a limb or two. I don't know, I think adults, once they're adults, they probably don't grow them back, so that's a bit of a problem, but as long as they're still little, they will grow their legs back, so don't even worry about that. And yeah, the reason I have soil in here, or I actually just put some coconut husk, is because once she's an adult, she'll lay eggs, right? So I'd like to see if I can hatch some babies, or some nymphs, it'd be pretty cool. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So you just kind of need a small container, like this. I just take a piece of lettuce, stick it down on one of these sticks, and leave it there. And then overnight, it's usually gone, if not half of it. And yeah, I just have lots of sticks for her to, or for, yeah, basically for her, or she, to climb on, because they're all girls anyway, yeah. And then, just they'll be fine. And they're neat pets. You can hold them. They're probably more of a look and touch sort of, or look and, sorry. Yeah, that made sense. Probably more of a look and, just an observing animal. Animal to look at, and they're not a look, they're a look don't touch sort of pet. But they can handle some minimal handling. So yeah, that's about it. And I'll see you guys later. Thanks. Bye.